For centuries, it has been said that a beast walks among us. The beast stalks the night with silent and deadly prowess, hunting its victims from their very beds. The creature is said by many to be a sinister being, with no remorse for its ruthless predation. They tell stories of a giant beast with thick sinews snapping and rippling under dense gray fur. They paint portraits of horror and unlikely escape. According to legend, the great lycanthropic shapeshifter was once a mortal man. His terrible and unholy transformation spawned from a curse, bestowed upon him as punishment for the heinous crimes he had committed. That is to say, in his former life, the beast was no less a beast than he is now when the moon commands. Before, he was a curse that he laid waste to many, delivering judgment to others by way of torture and other unspeakable acts. The curse would condemn this wicked soul to horrific physical change every full moon, when it would prey on human flesh with no regard to women or children, friend or foe. While the beast sleeps within the man, we wake. He lives among us, sows the seed and reaps the harvest among us. The beast within also waits. Our existence is one of cyclic trepidation. The great night circle is our grim hourglass, ever waxing and waning, counting down the days, hours and minutes until it shows its full face and the werewolf strikes again. We wait for the full moon.
Citizens, friends, I come before you this night with great sorrow in my heart. The world is changing. It is transforming into a violent animal, shrouded in darkness and pain. Which seeks out our young people, having their innocence stolen away, and their hearts irrevocably altered. Even now, here, there is one among us who has allowed his lust for carnage and blood, and his indifference toward the lives of the innocent, to unleash upon us monstrous beast! The destruction that has been wrought upon our community and the lives of its citizens shall not be allowed to continue. We must act! You are not safe! Your children are not safe. I come before you this night with great sorrow in my heart, but with hatred cloaked in outrage within my soul! Our terror will end this night with the righteous death of the man who has set upon us unthinkable torment. If we allow evil to thrive through our inaction, we bear the same sin as the damned. Tonight, we are liberated by blood!
Thank you. my girl. I'm gonna make her mine, all mine. Hey, hey, baby, I wanna know if you'll be my girl.
Alright, cut.
Now he just wants an excuse to film my chest.
Yeah.
That's okay, you can do
it. It's all about film.
This is art, baby.
I'm just a pervert director.
This is art. Just chill.
I wasn't fucking recording. Let's do it again. Alright. I know what we're doing now, though.
I'm from Kazakhstan. It's very nice. My sister, she's number one.
Okay, you know, I can't do this commercial. But you know who could? Death by Design. They do all this condom ones with fun bombs. And this is like a fun bomb. Only it's a shower in a bag. Apparently.
I've always wanted to be in the movies, and I've always been a big fan of Hugh Jackman, you know. And I know he's Australian, but top of the modern thing to it, you know. if I could have those muscles.
Funny story, I was actually watching Van Helsing all weekend long.
Was he
awesome? To get into, you know.
That's awesome.
The nice. Werewolf scene. I mean, he's out of my My
idea. Sweet.
I strive to be like Kate Beckinsale.
Oh my God, Kate Beckinsale.
I'm so much.
It's so much of the echo in here.
Let me do my American accent.
Have you stopped? Yeah.
Are we recording?
We are.
Oh, Brandy.
Hi. Hey, Mom.
Hello.
Are we going to be airbrushing Peter down here, too?
I'll be airbrushing his, all of them, not just his Peter.
Keep shaking it.
Just going to shake your head and all of a sudden just look up at the camera.
It's so big.
Look at the tail. Where's the tail?
Could you stop?
You look like a werewolf James Brown.
Come, we'll give you some blood.
Oh, they're cold.
Okay. Woo. Singing? Singing? Oh.
You okay, Pete?
Awesome. And it's cold out tonight, isn't it?
Yeah. Hypothermia and hypoglycemia. Yeah.
I know, dude. I'm smoking in hell. Woo.
Well, I guess we're off to do that.
shoot.
Yep, next scene.
See you guys later.
Alright.
Uh-oh. Oh, that's gonna get cut out of this, by the way.
Girl.